You too, immortal?
I just don't fear death.